prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Joanne. Now, the Lord Jehovah Eloheinu, Jehovah El Olam, the mighty, mighty God of Israel, the creator of all the universe, he that created Jerusalem, and he saw it fit and declared that yes, Jerusalem is the center of the earth. Now, he has spoken with me today. This past night, he spoke with me in a very, very mighty way, coming into this day. And this time around, the Lord God Almighty, he again sent a messenger from heaven who came and sat with me again. The Lord sent a very senior messenger from heaven this past night, coming into day, a long conversation. He sent a senior messenger of heaven who came and sat with me and had a serious conversation about things, the state of the earth, and things that are about to happen, what is going to take place, the mission of this servant that speaketh with you now, beyond this dispensation, and many other conversations that we cannot share here. Again, he sent a messenger from the throne room who came all the way and sat with me in this mighty, mighty dream. And then he spoke with me one-on-one. And he talked with me about the state of the earth now. He talked with me about the earth, the dispensation to come. And showed me also a little bit of that time to come ahead of us here. And also the role of this messenger that speaketh with you now. And then when he was finishing, before he left and went back to heaven, when he was finishing, then he said, go tell them that the Messiah is coming. And then I saw myself go all over the earth again, announcing the glorious coming of the Messiah, the return of the Christ. I've seen a little bit ahead, and with a little bit more drama ahead, a conflict also, a very, very severe conflict. But for now, he said, go tell them that the Messiah is coming. May those who are wise prepare righteousness, repent, turn to holiness, begin to prepare the church, the believers' hearts, that now your hearts may be ready. This is such a powerful moment because this conversation comes right at the backdrop of the most recent conversation when he took me to Jerusalem and he showed me the exact spot of the throne of David and the exact spot at which David sat and played the harp unto the Lord. And he took me way back in time so I could see the throne of David, I could see the things happening, people walking, I saw King David himself. Then I also saw King Solomon. And made it very clear that the Messiah is coming to reign, to rule from the same throne. So this speaks very clearly about the coming of the Lord. Time having gone, the need for preparation. May those who have ears continue to prepare for the coming of the Lord. Shalom.